must be some sort of karakuri power. Sugoi. Right. Now I have an anvil, I can make myself useful. Luckily, the tools I brought with me weren't damaged, so all I need is materials, and then I should be able to make you a bow and arrow or sword or something. Probably not quite what you're used to, but I'm sure I can come up with something that suits. Could I maybe have a look at that karakuri katana of yours? I'd love to dismantle it and find out exactly how it works. Don't worry, I don't mean right now. First, we have to find Ujishige-san and a way back to Minato. Let's talk about it then. You can't afford to neglect the equipment that affords you protection, can you? Alright, let's see what I can do for you. With some more materials, I could make you some very strong armor. The Sapskirts tend to take any prey they catch back to their nests. That would be the first place to look for Ujishige-san. If you can get the kimono on the run, it should lead you back there. Of course, that means you'll have to get the better of it in battle first. Is that something you're ready to do? You're very confident. That's reassuring. Meeting you really was a stroke of luck. Still, it may be worth holding off a little while to hunt for some more kimono materials first. With materials, I can make stronger equipment. If you think my smithing skills could help, don't hesitate to ask. I feel awful making Ujishige-san wait, but I want you to have the best chance of saving him. The Sapskirts like the riverside. I'd start your search there. Please, bring Ujishige-san back safe for me.
Thank you. Can you break this amber apart and set me free?
I owe you. If you hadn't shown up, there'd be a handsome statue of me in amber here by now.
The karakuri you were using seemed interesting. Not like anything I've seen before. Who exactly are you? Not a regular hunter, that's for sure. How do you know my...
Ah, so ka, so ka. Natsume must have roped you into doing her dirty work for her. She managed to get away then. Good. And yes, I am Daidoji Ujishige, Minato's most revered veteran. So where's the young blacksmith now? Oh, you made camp, did you? In that case, lead the way. Much as I like the idea of a statue in my honor, I don't want to give the kimono another chance to make it. We should find Natsume as quickly as possible. I'm really losing my touch if I can be caught by one of those balls of revenue these days. Once a big outpost. This place was thriving. Now it's just a kimono-infested wasteland. You've got a lot of unusual karakuri up your sleeve.
Ujishige-san, you're alive! Thank you so much for bringing him back.
Yeah, you licked this hunter's boots. I didn't want to come along in the first place. I certainly wasn't expecting to pay for the sake with my life. You're damn lucky you happened upon such a skilled hunter who was willing to help you out. Otherwise, as I said to my new best friend here, I'd be preserved in amber right now, exposed for all to see.
You paint a grim picture, Ujishige-san. It really was fortunate. You're right.
Did you see this one in battle? Excellent form, and the karakuri master too!
I know! Creating karakuri out of thin air like that? That's a skill I simply have to learn.
Well, the karakuri lessons will have to wait. I'd like to get back to Minato before any more kimono take an unhealthy liking to me.
I'd love to get back too, but unfortunately, the bridge has collapsed.
What?
people will realize something is wrong soon enough and come to repair the bridge, I'm sure. But it probably won't be for a while.
And in the meantime, we're stuck out here, are we?
A karakuri? How would we... You're thinking of a flying vine, are you? I know the hunters of Minato used to use them.
A flying vine? What are you talking about? Explain it in words an old samurai would understand.
Well, it might be possible to show you, I think.
Ah, Sman-Sman. Think you can show me some food first, maybe?
You probably haven't eaten a thing since we were attacked, have you? I know I haven't. Oh no, we couldn't possibly ask you to do that. You've already done so much.
Oh, come on, Natsume. Don't tell me you're not ravenous, too. If the hunter's happy to cook, we should be happy to eat. And it just so happens, I have some ingredients with me. So, Chef, want to get to work before these rumblings get any louder? Ugh. All right now, I've had a bellyful. That wasn't a bad meal, Chief. Sate. Let's not linger here any longer. Time for that karakuri you mentioned that was going to get us home. And once we are safely back in town, there'll be a cup of sake with your name on it.
It was just what we all needed. Now, what can I do to help? Although, smithing is about all I...
What the hell was that?
It came from over Minato way. I'll go with you. I want to see what's happening with my own eyes.
Have you lost your mind? That roar clearly came out of something big. It's too dangerous.
Minato may be threatened, Uchishige-san. And anyway, I'll have this able hunter with me. I'll be all right.
Even so, you can't... I'm wasting my breath, aren't I? Fine. I'll wait here. But if a kimono shows, I'll be easy prey.